This is a video made with the best clips that were featured on this channel this year. And if you like what you see, consider subscribing. Enjoy.
A giant advantage by having it, because it really does increase the bandwidth, the access to information, and you could be much more productive. Like the way Elon was describing it, it's like you're going to supercharge your mind ultimately.
Yes.
Initially, they're going to use it for people with injuries, spinal cord injuries, and you know, like medical problems,
right.
And they're going to be able to like somehow or another activate areas of the spot, which is wild in and of itself.
Oh boy.
And it would stop. Go. Are you kidding me?
Just stop. What do you do?
Yep.
Oh my. Wow.
Good. Drunk ass fucking people.
Wow.
Yes.
Oh, yo, Dashcam, Dashcam, oh, oh shit,
oh shit,
oh shit,
I love that,
oh shit.
I wasn't even really trying to talk about the bridal groomsmen party anymore.
Sorry, this guy just got pulled over. I think he drove on the shoulder and then cut in front of people.
Ooh, damn, she pissed. Huli kayo.
Ha?
Huli ng police, bro. Nagbit ng red.
And whoa, look at. Panoorin natin sa video, mami. Huli ka, big pa boy. Nasa harapan niya yung police mismo eh. Grabe naman ito maglito, bro.
That's right. Grab all those mother... Okay, Garmin. Save video.
Was just about to leave his media appearance when he was alerted to a 10-year-old in...
Yeah, that's cool. Thanks for coming. Good thing that the kid and Kershaw weren't playing for the Red Sox, because they would have traded them both for or take some other memento and just sit there with them. Did you do that, Mike?
I did. I brought the final scorecard from Busch Stadium, the old Busch Stadium, 2004, with a little canister of infield dirt that I scooped up from the infield there after the game. Was over and left it.
Okay, Garmin, save video.
Oh shit! I got that on Dashcam.
John Decker checking in with us, and John, what's the story here about what's happening in the Ukraine? Ukraine, I know that's a big issue that's.
Confronting President Biden, the Biden administration, some news to report. The news being that NATO has sent more ships, more fighter jets to East.
I thought to myself, like, you know, these old people are going to be here together. Nice.
He ran right in front of the police.
Yeah. That's funny. I'm glad I caught that.
Wait.
I'm giving you room. There you go.
Yeah, look, he don't want to open that door.
Each time we meet, walk on by. Walk on by. What are you doing? Let me leave. If you don't see the tears, just let me grieve. In private, cause each time I see you, I break down and cry.
Seriously? Thank you! That was funny.
Yep.
Thank you! Huh? Wow!
Well, when I first did like Letterman, like way back in the day, and now they're like out of style, and I want to get rid of them. And I was all ready to get rid of them. My wife's like, no. Jesus Christ, I gotta be honest with you, I was good at that brunch. You know what I mean? Because a sport coat will give you confidence, because you can hide a good 30, 40 pounds underneath that thing, which is an excuse to go fucking, you know, do a little smack.
fucking metal rod up his ass, and then so was the money behind it, and that shit ain't going down. So that's first bid.
You're right, buddy.
I'm not gonna get too deep into it. Just look at it like that was okay when the
sometimes the moments that matter most end up getting lost. That's why.
Oh, wow.
With the keepsake app, it only takes 3 minutes to frame a photo that you love. Just choose a photo, improve it. From our studios to you, we can offer custom framing quality at incredible prices. The keepsake makes it super easy to frame a photo for yourself or to send one as a gift to friends and family. So if you've got a special photo,
you don't get pulled over for that.
For sure.
That man's gonna get pulled over, watch. Dash cam lessons, baby. Where's he at? Yeah, watch him get pulled over. It's gonna be on dash cam lessons.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up. fucked up.
No? Why are we not going? I don't want an ice cream. What the fuck?
Right in front of a cop, right? They're right next to me, and he's now speeding up.
I don't think he cares.
Oh,
yep.
You got him.
From Stafford, Connecticut in the late 1870s.
Captain Isaac Burton married Rachel Harris.
Have you watched the Fife from the beginning?
Yes, I'm a fan. That's why it's always great to, you know, come and hang out.
Harold, you're the...
I told you guys, this is Greg, me, for my kids, watching Greg do the one more thing, go, animals are great. That's how my kids, and I got...
Arthur and Sons, this is... Chelsea. They also own Serendipity 3, which I think we've probably all been to before and had that amazing.
I ran up that guy's ass, the guy just jumped out of the way. One of the things
that happened 11 years ago. Yeah. And they can tell you exactly what it was and who said it and why it made them laugh. Or...
A few moments later.
Run wild. And it's just...
Oh, another cop. Tell me he's going to get the guy with the boat.
Season on beach going.
Just tell me he's getting the guy with the boat.
It's almost...
That'll make my day. It's a sheriff, too. Right on.
moments later.
What? Oh, yes. 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 Oh my God. Yes. Oh, I have to save this dash cam footage.
We have time too.
Oh, I have to save this dash cam footage for like the instant karma YouTube. Oh my God. I love it. Oh my God, that's beautiful.
I was like, I didn't even realize, and then he was just like creeping next to me, and I was just like, oh my God.
Yes. Oh my God, I love that so much.
Like, just not like hesitant because of the baby, he seemed like fine, but kind of like, oh yeah, he's got a lot of questions, like this, that, and the other, because he blew through the stop sign.
Yep.
That's hilarious.
That's awesome. Some instant karma right there, man.
Right?
NFTs, which means there's interest surrounding and turn art into investment opportunities and pyramid schemes and Ponzi schemes.
Oh, come on!
To exploit NFTs as yet an additional form of monetization avenue. There are plenty of micro transactions, elements, and loot boxes and if you don't pay up, that have already ruined game design and gameplay loops and progression pacing, among other things. So far, game companies haven't been able to present a single advantage that NFTs provide, and anytime I say
Schroeder, Erica Soderstrom, and Jared Dang. I'm David Brancaccio.
Oh.
The Marketplace Morning Report. From APM, American Public Media. Marketplace Morning Report is brought to you by Virginia Oncology Associates.
This is WHRV's morning edition at 6:59. Time to take a look at your morning traffic.
This traffic update is service of Compassion International. Crash.
Sometime they had a Monopoly one.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's crazy, idiot.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Man, I was like, this guy's going so fast. Busted.
No left turn. Good job. Go get him. Go get him. You gonna light him up? Yeah. Yes. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. That never happens.
Easter guy that pulled over.
No way. Nice. That's why you don't cut off cops, man.
Please tell me you're going after that guy that blew past me. Come on. Oh no, he got him! Got him!
That's a cop dump.
He's gonna get caught by the cops! Ah! Oh, that's great! That sucks! Oh, buddy! You can't park there!
Next time, I'm not getting a black car.
Okay.
Probably red or gray. Gray's probably the best.
So this guy is a color. What are you doing? What if...
That guy? Is that guy?
No, he's on Maxima.
I thought the cop was pissed.
Oh! I like that. Yeah, you f***ing shithead. That's what you get. I really, really like that. We don't fuck with 12, nigga. It's the Lama Day. It's the Lama Day.
Sit on the floor if you feel like it. Start smoking. Think you're a athlete. Just run through cigarettes. But he goes 2, 3, 4. You know you've made it.
You moron.
Were you green?
A few moments later.
Mr. Speed Demon. And then he has to slam on his brakes because of the...
Because he got one car. Bet you he's going to go get that truck!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Karma, baby!
Go get him!
Oh, he didn't get the truck! Oh, he did! You got two people!
Yes!
Oh no! New York!
What are you,
New York, what are you doing?
He doesn't.
Oh! You, New York!
He said that red light!
Uh-oh, he's getting pulled over now. Yeah, he passed the state trooper and he's getting pulled over.
Yes, it has.
That's really...
He was talking about somebody about...
stand. I think it was Doug David. He said, keep doing stand. I don't care how famous you get. This and that. You don't get the last time called. You're not going to be you got to get the last time called. You're going to start seeing it. It's best. Just keep going. Yep. So we're going to get the last time. We're going to get the last time. We're going to get the last
if you have solar panels on the roof and stuff like that, they could help the lowest income homeowners in America. People in
oh, lovely. Police.
People talk about lately is racial
inequity. Because he didn't stop when there was a red light right
one
there.
One study after the next study confirms the racial disparity in who gets a mortgage and who doesn't.
the speed, okay? It's $326.50, 6 points. It's a non-mandatory court date, January 27th.
Just give me the f***ing ticket, dude.
At 8 a.m.
Just give me the f***ing ticket. I know how to read. I know how to read. Give me the ticket, I know how to read.
So you either need to make sure that...
Give me the ticket and leave. I know.
I have to explain this by law, okay?
Okay.
So you either pay the ticket by the court date or you go to the court date.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay? Do you have any questions?
No, you can f*** off.
Okay, you have a good day.
F*** off.
Well, folks, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching. Until next time.